Nelson checking in with Where in the World is Plein Air. I'm about halfway through my plein air painting here of the Ark of Constantine. Some interesting things about the Ark that I didn't talk about earlier, as this Ark was commissioned by Constantine, who was the first emperor in Rome, to convert to Christianity and make Christianity the official religion of Rome. And it was also used more recently in the Summer Olympics in 1960 as the finish line for the marathon. So, some fun things about it. I'm excited to finish it out, and I'll check in near the end.